And in breaking news, crowds of students are climbing over the gates at University of South Africa's Sunnyside campus. Students are trying to get into the university grounds to register. UNISA was only allowing 20 students at a time to enter in order to prevent a stampede. Police are on the scene as chaos erupts at that institution. Now, those are some visuals there of some of the students that are trying to make their way inside to register. It seems at this point they are attempting to get on top of those gates. But many would remember that UNISA, after protest, decided to open and allow more people to register following that big announcement of free education. They felt that a number of students who are first-time students of UNISA were not given the opportunity to go on to register. So it seems those are prospective students who really want to get their registration underway. And as was stated a bit earlier, they're allowing 20 students at a time, so hopefully police will be on the scene to stop the chaos that seems to have now erupted.